2K Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA. Boston, Massachusetts, the destination for the Nets. The most feared man on the court with the ball in his hand. Kevin Durant simply cannot be stopped. He'll be leading the way for his team as they get ready for the task ahead against the Celtics. Nets, Celtics. The NBA playoffs start now. Welcome, everyone. The regular season is in the books. The battle for the East begins. Round one, game one. This is Kevin Harlan with Greg Anthony and two Hall of Famers. Doris Burke here at the table, and on the sideline, David Aldridge. Hey, Dave.
Kevin, thanks. With the new G League Pathway program, some say that the NBA is competing now with college hoops for top high school players. G League President Sharif Abdur-Rahim said, "I don't think so. This is an opportunity for unique talents, a select group that are tracking toward the NBA. It's a different model from college. Guys, we'll see how this works out in the years to come."
DA, thanks a lot. So the Nets starting five. We've got Harden. Joe Harris is out there with Durant. Then there's Irving. And it's Jordan in at the five. And for Boston, round the small four with Tatum holding down the four spot. Walker and Smart, the guards. And it's Williams at the five down low. And so off the tip, it's Brooklyn. Outside Irving. Here's Harden. Good work defensively by Smart. It's Walker with the ball, bringing it up for Boston. Brown, good.
How confident is Jaylen Brown in his handle? The dribble drive through traffic, really nice.
Here's Irving. One up, one down, 2 points with his first shot this game.
There's no quitting this guy. He just gives you great effort, and he continues to give you great production.
Walker looking for an opening. Passes to Tatum. That one doesn't go. And it's the Nets taking it the other way. Durant, and the shot is good, dropping in off the front of the rim.
Those jumpers, they might as well be layups for Kevin Durant. That's his comfort zone.
Williams kicks to Smart. Outside, Walker. On the wing. Rebounded by the Nets.
I think this is a spot he has got to become more consistent from if you want to command the defender's respect.
They get the rebound. Here's Durant. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
You simply can't bite on the shot fake, but Kevin Durant makes that a tough task.
This is his first trip to the line tonight. And the first one at the line is good.
I think Kevin Durant prides himself on doing everything at an elite level. And really, think about how he's improved his defense in the prime of his career.
And good on the second, so he makes them both.
This is what makes him a challenge to stop. He will beat you from the floor, and he can also beat you from the line.
Shot's good by Walker.
Well, the screen gives Kemba the freedom necessary, right? How about the handle? Defense couldn't compensate. Turn out the lights.
Now here's Harden. KD on the wing. Guarded by Walker. And that one's good. Durant. KD's got six.
I think your best option defensively is to try to keep the ball out of Durant's hands, because if he's that close, he will convert.
Walker finds Brown. The Celtics shooting their first free throws of the night right here.
Jaylen Brown. You give the line shooting two. shooting two.
The first free throw is good.
How exciting is Jaylen Brown as a basketball player? This guy is a skilled forward who loves showing off that ability to dunk the basketball.
And Brown drops them both. The Nets have gone 3 of 5 shooting the ball so far. Irving passes to Jordan. Harden outside. That one misses. Good work defensively by Smart. Pass to Walker. Williams against Jordan. Williams inside, and Jordan sends it back.
Boy, the wingspan of DeAndre Jordan. This guy sends it back with a message.
Quick job of getting up the floor and creating early offense.
You don't give the defense any chance to set up. Sometimes you just love an easy look.
Now, here's Walker. No good off the back of the rim.
Listen, he can make that shot right there, but I do know they have other options they can go to.
Harden's shot is off.
Boy, a tough go for him in this quarter. You can see how desperately he wants to get things started. He just can't make a shot.
Irving against Walker. And here's Tatum for three. The shot's good on the assist by Walker.
Well, the ability to stretch you to deep, and Tatum's impact is so profound.
And the pass to Durant. And he can't answer back. The three-pointer offline. Williams with the block. And he's able to get it back. Pass to Walker. Outside Williams. Pocket six. From the arc. Rebounded by the Nets. Jordan's got his fifth rebound right now in the game. Irving from long range, but they recover it. Tries yet again, and Jordan with the layup.
What about the intensity? Go ahead, Mr. Jordan. We see you working out there.
Outside Williams. He kicks to Tatum. Fades away. It's hauled in by DeAndre Jordan. Jordan's got rebound number 7 for him tonight. Passes it to Durant. Banked in off the glass. Durant's got 8. Celtics trail by 5. Outside Tatum.
This has not been a good period for this guy. Out of sync, not letting the game come to him. He's got to settle down and make shots.
Right side, Kevin Durant. Off the mark there with the 3-point shot.
And that one gives them a +5 rebound advantage, Kevin.
Here's Smart, and that one drops.
You know, this is in part what makes Marcus Smart very dangerous, right? He can slice into the defense. He's got that remarkable speed to get what he wants.
Stolen by Walker. Tatum passes to Smart. Back to Tatum. No good. That would have tied it.
And he has definitely been struggling in this quarter.
And you know what? They keep calling his number, and they're simply trying to get him out of this funk.
Nice shot by Smart.
Growing confidence in his jumper. Smart is rising and firing after the catch of the pass. Nice.
Pass to Jordan. Here's Harden. That one's good. Maybe that'll get him going after a 2-for-6 start.
And there it is again. On a lot of their possessions this first half, they've established great inside position.
And now, the first timeout called here for Boston.
And with their offense sputtering, coaches got to get them back on track.
And to me, they're just taking too many tough shots. And when they do get an easy one, the confidence just isn't there.
it's both teams making substitutions here. Brown against KD. Brown dishes to Fournier. Some solid defense from Brown.
And already they've staked out a noticeable advantage in terms of aggression and controlling the backcourt.
Over to the wing. Here's Pritchard. Shot clock at 6. He's off on that one. Dinwiddie with some nice D. Durant kicks to Dinwiddie. The basket good off the assist from Durant. And the Nets lead by 6.
Okay, Kevin Durant scanning the floor, looking for opportunities. Make your teammates feel good. Nice.
And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line. This is his first free throw of the game.
Shoot 2.
The first one falls. Good on both.
You can tell when he steps to the line the kind of confidence he has in himself. It's written all over his body language.
KD looking around. Griffin trying to get open. Thompson with the rebound.
That's a surprise. I mean, really out of character for him to miss when the defense is not right up on him.
Here's Pritchard. Back to Brown. Takes the 3. Rebounded by the Nets. And now here's Durant, the fast break opportunity. And Dinwiddie with the basket on the assist by KD. Dinwiddie's got 5 points so far. Pritchard passes to Thompson. And here is Brown. Dinwiddie with it. Here's Griffin. And then Griffin with the dunk.
And that speed and athleticism of Griffin, a lethal combination when he's on the break.
Outside Fournier. Back to Brown. Another shot, Thompson. A beautiful reverse layup.
Man, he's got such a great touch and feel around the basket. He made that reverse look easy.
Bucket is good.
Yeah, 3 consecutive field goals have come right at the rim. The D had better start buckling down.
Thompson passes to Pritchard. Outside Fournier. Gets it to go from beyond the arc.
Well, you love the leap that Fournier has taken in this area. This guy a very dangerous shooter.
Now, here's Dinwiddie. Not a lot of room. Parker against Durant. That shot off the mark. Good D by Parker.
Well, they have the advantage, but you still feel like this guy needs to find a way to get himself going.
And the one-hand slam just looks so pretty when it's in his hand and he's the one doing the slam.
Agreed. He is smooth as silk, even on a power finish. No good from Durant. And it's Parker with the ball, bringing it up to the Celtics. It's a 3-point game. The offensive rebound. Outside Fournier. Round down low. KD's on him. Yep, it counts.
Well, this is where the powerful frame and explosive athleticism of Jaylen Brown becomes a problem for the opponent. Nicely done.
And finished off by KD.
Boy, you cannot let Kevin Durant have that much room to take off. This guy is tremendous as an alley-oop finisher.
Brown outside. And Durant sends it back. pushing it up. Here's Boston for three. Fournier. That will count. No good that time. And so it's Kevin Durant making headlines and highlights for Brooklyn. Between his points and his rebounds, he was a star for him in that quarter. We'll get right back to the action when we return. Naturally a ball-dominant player, James Harden talked to us about others setting him up a little bit more.
Yeah, that's the goal. That's the goal. Of course, playing off the ball is something that I'm comfortable doing. Like, I'm able to catch and shoot. I'm able to play off, you know, on the wings.
Giving their offense another dynamic.
And it also helps him preserve some energy for those big moments in the big games.
And we're ready to get back into the action here in game one. Let's see what this quarter has in store for us. And guys, what stands out to you from the Nets in this one?
Guys, I love their defense in that first period. They were in position and just challenging shots.
Well, I think they combined great intelligence with great effort, and you can see the results.
And a chance here presented by Gatorade to see who's on the floor, all fueled up and ready to go for the start of the second quarter. Setting the floor for the Nets. They've got Griffin, Brown out there with Durant, and it's Claxton in at the four-man position. Here's Brown. Durant with the steal. Outside Griffin. It's blocked. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Nets will retain possession. Durant kicks to Brown. The pass to Dinwiddie. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line. The Nets shooting their third and fourth free throw attempts of the game. And he knocks down the first one. James Harden. He's checked in for Kevin Durant. And both free throws good for Dinwiddie. Celtics trail by four. Pritchard passes to Cornette. Fournier the bounce pass. Here's Pritchard. Dinwiddie covering. And it's denied. Harden against Parker. Harden kicks to Dinwiddie. A floater. The shot. No good. So the Celtics will take it the other way. And the turnover again by Boston.
Brooklyn ball.
And Brooklyn making a change here. Jordan's checked in. Here is Harden. Here's Griffin. It's good. The assist that time from Harden. Griffin's got his second bucket of the game to go.
And just the sheer power of Griffin, one of the best finishers in the league after contact.
And they call the foul, so a chance at the line for one more coming up.
And they keep hammering away at him inside, forcing the ball into the paint.
First trip to the free throw line for him tonight. Brooklyn making some changes. Joe Harris comes in for Brown. And Irving subbed in for Dinwiddie. And that one falls for Tatum.
Well, the former number three pick in the 2017 draft, Jason Tatum, has been nothing short of amazing as a young gun in this league. What a star on the rise.
Now here's Griffin. Oh, a nice defensive play to disrupt the alley-oop. Fournier passes to Walker. Count that one.
Boy, I thought Kemba took some contact on that shot, but boy, the toughness and focus is right there.
Harden the pass to Jordan. Griffin dishes to Harden. It's up a three. Walker with the rebound.
And you could tell he thought that triple was going to fall.
And the rejection by Harden. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
Maybe the best ever at earning free throws. I mean, Harden has mastered the art of contact and still being able to get off the shot.
The Nets have hit all four of their chances so far in this one. Free throw good from Harden.
And Harden finished second in MVP voting in 2017, won the MVP in 2018. A multi-talented combo guard who just seems to get better every season.
Robert Williams is checked in for Boston. Marcus Smart comes in for Evan Fournier. Harden hits them both.
And they're really getting more points at the free throw line here in the second quarter.
Now here's Walker. Pass to Tatum. There's the three. The shot's good on the assist by Walker. Walker's got three assists tonight.
Jason Tatum's form is pure on the catch and shoot. So nice.
Now here is Irving. They get it again. Doris, what about that dunk?
That was special. My goodness. DeAndre Jordan's athleticism is simply unreal. You want evidence? Go check out his posterization of Mr. Brandon Knight.
And here's Griffin. He'll bring it up for the Nets. Harris passes to Harden. Oh, and James Harden throws it down hard.
And this is how a floor leader makes a statement. Harden just put the other team on notice.
Williams looking around. The putback, and the rebound goes to Griffin. Nets leading by four. It's Harden with the drive, and Harden with the stuff.
Yeah, just constantly attacking the paint. Harden does not settle.
Smart kicks to Walker. Tatum on the wing. Shoots from the elbow, and he hits the jump shot. Tatum's got eight here in the quarter.
Well, it doesn't get much easier than that. Even a decent shooter is going to make that with no pressure.
Jordan finds Harden. Yes, it is. Or that is a bucket. Number five on a 5-for-11 night.
Yeah, I love watching Harden be aggressive inside. One of the most efficient scorers in our game.
Williams in the post, defended by Griffin. Good on the shot.
You're fighting to keep the possession alive, something this guy does so well.
Inside, and the slam by Blake Griffin.
Well, Kyrie Irving, if you're open, he will find you. This guy is a scorer, but he understands others have got to come along with him.
Pass to Cornett. Back to Walker. His shot is good, scores his third basket in six tries, shooting 50%.
How about the outstanding concentration from the veteran? Kemba Walker, so adept at staying in control through these finishes.
Irving, good.
What an effective, efficient offensive possession. They'd love to get that shot every trip down the floor.
Pass to Cornette. Smart kicks to Cornette. Now here's Walker. Misses the three. Harris over Smart and misses it off the right side of the rim.
Listen, simply put, he's got to finish that. It's not like the defender was right on top of him.
To the inside. Here's Harden. That's tipped, and he recovers it. points for him. Over Irving. They get it back. Williams goes to the reverse layup and drops it in. Williams has got 4 points now in the quarter.
Yeah, hard trying to keep Williams off the boards. He makes it a mission to keep possessions alive.
Chalk up two there. 6 points for Kyrie Irving.
You can't just stop when there's a pick set up. Gotta fight over it as a defender.
You know exactly what that takes. It takes energy, it takes activity, it takes intensity.
The foul on Joe Harris. That'll be his second foul of the game. And this is his first trip to the line tonight. Thompson, he's checked in for Robert Williams. And the Nets also making a change. Durant's checked in for Blake Griffin. It's the Nets now. And there's the call. It's going to be an illegal screen.
Yeah, another turnover there. But guys, overall, they've taken really good care of the basketball. And not the most common call you'll see in the NBA, but hard to argue that pick wasn't illegal.
It is really difficult to get your feet completely set, to stay completely still. It's almost surprising to me that it isn't called more often.
Now here's Tatum following the shot by Kevin Durant. Smart, wide open, he fires. That doesn't go on the chance to tie. And it's Jason Tatum with the foul. That's his first foul. Both teams will make substitutions. And KD's got the ball here for the Brooklyn Nets. Trying to break that ice-cold streak, and the shot is good. KD's got 12.
And they are attacking the rim and getting great results.
Feeds it to Smart. Played in with a nice touch off the glass.
Well, you have to respect the physicality of Marcus Smart's game, right? Just because you make contact with him doesn't mean he's not going to finish.
Out of bounds, Boston takes possession. Fournier's checked in for Boston.
Evan Fournier.
Here's Tatum. He's got 14.
And getting to the line and hitting your free throws, a good way to get back into the game. It stops the clock and extends the game and allows you the opportunity to set your defense. They've been perfect in line so far here in the second quarter.
He's gone 1 of 1 in the game so far from the line.
Shooting two.
And that one falls for Tatum.
And it's been an outstanding game for them at the free throw line, not missing their chances when they get them.
And it's tied up with that one.
And just a much better job of attacking and getting to the line here in the second quarter. Didn't have a single attempt in the first.
Now, here is Irving, guarded close, and that one is good. Irving's got 8.
I love that Kyrie Irving doesn't settle for something on the perimeter. He goes right to the cup.
Here's Thompson, and that one's good. His second basket of 4, shooting 50%.
Yeah, coach's pet peeve there, no box out.
But to me, this is a common theme that's running through the league right now. Guys looking to leak out rather than box out.
Now, here's Brown. No points in the game yet for him. 4 on the clock. Cuts it by. Rebounded by the Celtics.
That's an example of great defense. His teammates love that about him. Always why the shooters struggle against this guy.
Thompson passes to Brown. In it goes. That's his 3rd bucket. He's missed 5 so far.
Yeah, they've gone away from the triple as they look to protect this lead.
Outside, KD. That one a little long.
Well, he's a quality mid-range shooter, but he can't get that one to go.
Here's the pass to Tatum.
Over Claxton.
Tatum's shot is off.
And that's where you want to make the next pass. This guy is a good scorer, but the defense was right on him.
Durant finds Irving. No good with the triple. The Celtics with the lead. Pritchard passes to Tatum. That shot is off. Brooklyn's gone 0-3 from beyond the arc to start the second quarter. On the wing, Irving. Almost, but it rolls out.
I guess even he has to miss one of those once in a while.
Tatum passes to Fournier. Basket is good. He'll get a chance for one more at the line.
And not hard to see why they are giving up points on this run. Just too many good looks from in close.
And he's got his first chance at the line here. Jabari Parker's checked in for Tatum.
At the line, one shot. One shot.
And they have yet to miss a shot from the line here this quarter.
Nets trail by five. Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
Outside Durant. They could use a bucket, and it's good off the back rim and in. KD's got four this quarter. There's 38 seconds left in the first half. Here's Brown, and he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
Boy, you have got to appreciate how hard Jaylen Brown goes. Amazing how he gets defenders to foul him when he's going up with his shot.
These are his third and fourth free throw attempts of the game.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
The first one falls. Both shots good from the stripe. There's 31 seconds left to play in the first half. And here's Irving. He's got eight. KD can't get it to go. Parker with the bounce pass. Brown against Brown. Brown the pass to Parker. Over Irving. And Parker with the basket on the assist by Brown. Parker's got the lead up to seven now for the Celtics.
I think Brown demonstrating he's got a great understanding of the game. He keeps his head moving, his eyes open so he can spot the open man.
And so it's Boston bringing the quarter to a close with a seven-point lead. And they've done a phenomenal job down low. So many of their points coming right at the rim. And now let's catch up with David Aldridge, who's standing by from the sideline. All right, Dave.
Hey, Kevin, thank you. KD, moments of frustration for you early. What are you seeing out there?
Well, I miss a lot of shots. I'm just trying to be aggressive. I miss some wide open threes and some shots I normally hit, so I just got to continue to keep being aggressive. My teammates looking for me. We got to do a better job on defense.
Hey, man, I'm sure those shots will start to fall in the second half. Thanks for your time. Back to you, Kevin.
Thanks, David. And we'll be back shortly following halftime to get the third quarter underway.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Welcome back, everybody. SRO, standing room only.
Ooh, nice.
I'm your host, Ernie Johnson. Got Shaq here. Got Kenny the Jet. Taking a look at the Celtics, they've put themselves in decent shape to grab that all-important Game 1 victory. So far, they've clearly been the better team controlling the flow. By no means is it a runaway, but they've put themselves in a great position. And let's get your thoughts, big fella, on the Celtics.
Well, they got a nice advantage in the free throw department. I wish I was a shooter. They've been the one taking the direct approach. They're driving the lane, being physical, and forcing the opposing D into tight spots. And that's got them a lot of points at the line and the lead.
And Kenny, what are your thoughts on Brooklyn?
Their inaccuracy from behind the arc is brutal. Shot selection, I didn't see it. The perimeter offense they're running, you could scrap that. They need to get back to the basics. Pound it inside, more pick and roll. Try to pick up some easy buckets in transition.
And that's going to do it for our halftime show, sadly. Third quarter about to start. See you again after the final.
Horn. Oh, buzzer.
And we're happy to have you back for more playoff basketball here in round one. You know, guys, Jason Tatum has really been making it happen.
Yeah, he's just been raining down on them from deep here. Talk about dialed in.
Well, the break certainly didn't have a cooling effect on him at all. He's in a great rhythm, looking comfortable and confident.
Well, it doesn't get much better than playoff basketball. Let's get back to the action here in round one. Walker and Smart, the guard. Brown the small four with Tatum holding down the four spot. And it's Williams at the center position. That's the group for Brad Stevens getting going here in the second half. And there's the call on DeAndre Jordan. That is his first foul of the game. And we just got a second look there at the exceptional mobile one block.
And bringing that postseason intensity, so key. These plays can change the trajectory of a game.
So it's Boston with it. And here's Walker outside. Jordan with the rebound. Jordan's got rebound number 12 here already in the game. With three, Harris. No good on that one. Now the Celtics take it the other way. And Walker kicks to Tatum. Back to Walker. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two. It's going to be on DeAndre Jordan.
There's a level of aggressiveness and assertiveness from Kemba Walker right now. He's putting the defender in a bind. Nothing you can do but foul him.
And the first one drops.
To me, what's special about Kemba Walker is we know the basketball skill. This guy is a devastating scorer, great pick and roll player, but as importantly, he is a tremendous teammate.
Kemba Walker hits them both. And so it's Irving with it, bringing it up for the Nets. They trail by 9 points. For those of you tuning in, we're about a minute into the second half. Williams with the block.
A main staple in Williams' game, that sixth sense for when to rise up and deter those shots. Unwilling to let up, even for a moment. That's his killer instinct, just fanning the flame.
One thing I enjoy is watching players who don't pay attention to the score. You lock in on the moment and play the right way. You have to have the vision to find the open man. Beautiful pass.
Tatum finds Smart. Back to Tatum. Williams trying to break free.
And this is what dominating the glass looks like. He just cannot be contained.
Wow, what a performance. And he's not just winning with physical ability. He's winning with anticipation. Well, we've seen this one or two times, have we not? DeAndre Jordan, finishing end of the alley-oop. Nice.
Smart misses.
And they're 1 of 4 here to start the second half.
Here's KD. Rebound by the Celtics. Williams has got rebound number 8 here tonight in the game. Tatum, no good.
1 for 5 has got to be a frustrating start, and they just don't look sharp right now. Can they find their offensive game?
Boston leading by 7. In the corner, Smart with it. It's stolen by Harris. Irving with it. He's got 8. From the stripe, and he gets the friendly spin, and that one drops. Irving's got 10 points.
Well, the ability to score at all three levels makes Kyrie Irving a near impossible check. Good luck, fellas.
And how about the move he made there to come up and get himself clear in the lane for the Deuce?
And then Durant with the dunk.
How good a playmaker are we watching? Always leading, always trying to create for others.
There's Walker with the 3. A rebound by the Nets. Harden's got rebound number 7 for him tonight. And it's out of bounds. They say it was last touch by Williams. Griffin's checked in for Brooklyn.
in the third quarter with just over 3.5 minutes off the clock. And out of bounds as the Celtics gain possession.
And simply stated, you have to take care of the basketball, and they don't on that possession.
Boston making a switch here. Cornette's checked in. Smart finds Williams. Back to Smart. And here's Tatum for three. Kept alive by Boston. Williams gets the bucket.
You know, still a raw talent, but Williams does have a reliable inside game that continues to get better.
Pass to Irvin. He gets it in there. Irving's got 12 points in the game.
I mean, if the defender is going to play off like that, then you know what's going to happen. There are going to be points put on the board.
And there's the call on Kyrie Irving. That's his first foul. Williams kicks to Walker. Tatum against Griffin. He gets that one. 18 points for him.
This is right in Tatum's wheelhouse. That mid-range is his comfort zone.
Walker against Irving. Stolen away. Nice job to interrupt the alley-oop attempt there. It's Smart with the drive. The kick out to Walker. Back to Smart. Over Irving. Up again, and Williams is right there. Williams has got 4 points in the quarter.
Well, the advantage they have right now is largely based on his play. What an outstanding night.
Harden, no good. Boston leading by 9. Smart passes to Tatum, and the basket is good, and he's got a chance here for one more at the line.
They are just killing on the interior.
This is his third trip to the free throw line. Some changes for Boston. Thompson, he's checked in for Luke Kornet. Jabari Parker comes in for Robert Williams. And Evan Fournier subbed in for Smart. And a switch here for Brooklyn. Dinwiddie's checked in. It's the Nets now. A 12-point game. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Jabari Parker. That's his first foul. To the paint. Will it go? And that'll be 2 free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
Well, DeAndre Jordan making his presence felt at the offensive end. Nice.
Brooklyn shooting their 7th and 8th free throw attempts for the game right here.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
And he makes the first.
Now, when DeAndre Jordan is engaged, this guy is flat out a difference maker. He understands how to play to his strengths.
And so Jordan nails both of them. And Walker's got the ball here for the Boston Celtics. Outside Tatum. There's the dish to Parker. Here's Walker. That one wide left.
Well, defenses are content to give up the mid-range, right? It's not the high percentage restricted area or the three. You can see they're prepared to give up that shot.
Dishes it to Tatum. Count the bucket, and he's got a free throw coming up as well.
We know that Jason Tatum is a gamer. This guy willing to take punishment on his way to the cup.
So far, he's hit all of his shots at the foul line, going 4 for 4. And Brooklyn making a change here. Brown's checked in. And that one falls for Tatum.
We're still waiting for that first miss from the line this half.
Harden against Fournier. Dinwiddie surveying the floor. Harden can't hit.
Well, that's just inconsistency from him, and it's happened all night, and it hasn't helped their cause.
And stolen by Jordan. Harden the pass to Dinwiddie. Back to Harden. Over Walker. Harden finds Brown. Just five to shoot. Thompson with the rebound. Thompson's got 10 rebounds here tonight. So active. Oh, here's Parker. Passes it to Fournier. Parker right side. And it's blocked by Jordan. Again, the miss by the Celtics. And here comes Harden, leading the fast break. A three-pointer off the mark. Celtics leading by 13. The three from Tatum. The offensive rebound. And he gets the bucket. Thompson's got six.
Guys, they're just getting outworked. I mean, plain and simple. It's got to be more of a collective effort to secure that backboard.
Jordan kicks to Dinwiddie. Outside for Griffin. That one falls, coming off Dinwiddie's feet. Dinwiddie's got three assists tonight.
I'll tell you, what a night. He has been efficient. He's been strong. Unfortunately, they're still fighting an uphill battle.
Now, here's Tatum. 24 points for him. The shot's good. Tatum's got 10 points in the quarter.
I'll tell you, the team is simply riding the hot hand. This guy has been lights out.
And the jam by Harden.
You know, and with how deliberate he can be, Harden still can surprise defenders with that burst, that underrated vertical that he possesses.
On the night, he's gone 2 for 2 at the stripe. Both teams deciding to change it up.
Find the lane. Find the lane. One shot.
Free throw good from Harden. So it's the Celtics now. The biggest lead of the game, 15 points. Here's Pritchard. Pass to Tatum. Thompson controls the rebound and puts it back up and in.
Just a solid performance on the interior. The rebounding has been off the charts.
Dinwiddie finds Jordan. Harden with it. He's guarded by Fournier. And that one drops for him. Harden's got 17 now.
What a pretty look. DeAndre Jordan, to have that kind of touch on your passing, such a quality piece for a big man.
And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
And I like the fact that the defense is looking to protect the rim at all costs.
And this is his second trip to the line in the game. First one falls for.
You know, there's an unpredictability about what Evan Fournier does that keeps defenders guessing. This guy is outstanding at using that to his advantage.
And the Celtics making a change here. Brown's checked in. Kevin Durant's checked in for Brooklyn. That's also good. So he hits both free throws. Nets trail by 14. Inside. Goes straight to the defender for the dunk. Draws the foul. He'll go to the line. It's on Jabari Parker.
How about the body control Kevin Durant has? My goodness gracious. Takes the punishment and makes the shot anyway.
The Nets have been exceptional shooting free throws tonight, going 9 for 9.
Even though they're down, they are putting on a show at the free throw line.
Celtics leading by 11. Here's Pritchard. And there's the pass to Parker. Durant with the steal. And oh, here comes Durant all alone. And Kevin Durant with the slam.
How about the quick jump from Kevin Durant? He was impressive on that one.
He is 3 for 3 from the free throw line.
One shot.
The Celtics shooting for the game at 42%. Here's Pritchard to the inside and stolen by Jordan. In transition, here come the Nets. A shot by Harden, wide open. And DeAndre Jordan throws it down. That gives him a double-double in this one. 10 points and 15 rebounds.
If you don't do your work early and push DeAndre Jordan a little bit out of his comfort range, look out.
And you can see the defenders afraid to kind of get in his way a lot of times when he's on his way to the basket. But on that one, they were there.
So it's Boston now. Harden missing his last shot. Pass to Pritchard. Celtics passing it around. Six to shoot. Parker, and he drops in the layup off the glass. Parker's got six.
You have to love Jabari Parker's work ethic and relentless approach. That time going right through contact. Nice.
And he stops it. What a pass to set him up.
That should give him a nice little jolt.
Yeah, it has to. They need a jolt, GA.
Well, sometimes it's about taking it into your own hands. That kind of individual play could spark his group.
Now, here's Brown.
Well, at 6'7", this is a forward, Jaylen Brown, who handles it well, cuts his way right through the defense.
Nets trail by eight. Now, Dinwiddie, he's got nine.
Oh, what a pass, and then he lays it in with the circus move.
So smooth. Outside Fournier. KD against Brown, and it's sent back by KD.
Boy, the long arms of Kevin Durant twice on the pipes.
Irving's checked in for James Harden. Here's Fournier. He's got eight. Down to five on the shot clock. Again, the miss by the Celtics. And now the fast break. Durant with the ball. And out of bounds as the Celtics gain possession. Eight seconds left in the third quarter. Brown wide open. He fires. A three-pointer is right on target. Brown's got 17.
Well, you've got to get out on Jaylen Brown now. This is a young man who has shown great strides in improving his perimeter game.
And so it's Boston. Ahead by nine as the quarter comes to a close. Looking good at this point, but wanting more. Back to the action after this word. Now let's take a look at our assist of the game presented by State Farm.
And the winner today, the big fella here with the sweetest of dimes. What a plus it is to have a post player who's got this ability to find.
Well, we have some elite passing big men in the NBA, and you love that skill. Wow.
And we're with you again as our round one coverage continues. On the court for the Nets, getting the fourth quarter going. Brown out there with Durant. Then there's Irving. Then it's Jordan. And it's Dinwiddie in at the shooting guard position. Hangs in the air. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here.
Well, DeAndre Jordan's a problem, because if he gets that close, you know the defense has to commit to him.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
That free throw, no good. And Brooklyn making a change here. Harris has checked in. And the second free throw, good. Celtics leading by 8. Right side Smart, and that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle, and 2 shots coming up.
This is something Marcus Smart does really well. He utilizes his speed and strength to draw defenders while he's shooting.
Marcus Smart.
The first free throw is good.
You know what I love is Marcus Smart just continues to improve. We know he's a powerful athletic guard, but he wants to keep building different aspects of his game.
And so Smart nails both of them. Nets trail by 10. And here is Durant, and the shot goes down.
Boy, there is an ease with which Kevin Durant plays the game. This guy knows I can score from anywhere right now.
Here's Parker, and he could not get that one to go. Out of contact, and he'll go to the line for 2. It's going to be on DeAndre Jordan.
Clearly a foul.
And that one falls for Parker.
Let's remember, Jabari Parker was the number 2 overall pick in 2014. It's just been problematic for him that he's had to fight his way through multiple injuries.
And Parker drops them both. Nets trail by 10. 1 minute now into this fourth quarter. KD with it. He's picked up by Parker. It's good. KD's got 28.
Well, as usual, this guy cooking on the offensive end. But right now, the other guys on his team have got to step forward.
To the middle. The kick out to Brown. Fournier against Dinwiddie. Fournier's shot is off.
I'll tell you, despite his struggles at the offensive end, this team still finds themselves in control of the ball game.
And it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Irvin. About a minute and a half into the fourth quarter now. Smart dishes to Williams. Brown outside. Count it.
Well, this is what they love seeing from Jaylen Brown. The aggressiveness down near the cup. This guy's attitude, tremendous.
Passes it to Irving. Back to Dinwiddie. Pass to Irving. 5 to shoot. And he bangs it home with one hand.
And credit the screen for giving him the space he needed to get to the rim.
For sure, GA allows him to come in with the sledgehammer.
Boy, that's a play you just practice time and time again, and that's the result of the work put in.
Now here's Smart. Fournier for 3. Here's Williams, and a good offensive board, and he gets the bucket. And the Celtics lead by 10.
Showing that aggressive nature. Williams competes hard, doesn't back down, and he'll let his opponent know he's not afraid of the contact.
And there's the foul. It's on Jaylen Brown. That is his first foul of the game. And some changes here for the Celtics. Tatum comes in for Jabari Parker. And Walker subbed in for Fournier. Now here's Durant. Tries again. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot 2 here.
Well, the length and size of Kevin Durant make him a prime target on the interior. So good at forcing the issue close to the basket.
Shoot 2.
Free throw drops for KD. Durant nails both of them. And we're about 3 minutes into the fourth quarter. The pass to Smart. It's Brown on the wing. Pass to Walker. Lets it go with a three. The shot's good. Brown making the play. Brown's got three assists now in this one. Outside Durant from outside the arc. Rebound by Williams.
Well, you're trying to answer the three, but you force up a shot that he would have been better off passing up.
Kicks it to Walker. Whistle blows. Bucket is good. He'll have a chance at the line to make it a three-point play.
Kemba Walker entered the NBA as a crafty offensive player. He knows how to take advantage of any kind of defensive mistake. Nicely done.
Kemba Walker. At the line with one shot.
Over 3.5 minutes through the final quarter now. Jordan high post. Back to Irving. 2 points. That one goes.
Well, hit a man in stride. That is a textbook delivery.
It's Walker with the ball, bringing it up for the Boston Celtics. The biggest lead of the game, 15 points. Back to Smart. Nice ball movement by Boston. Walker with a clean look. There's Williams, and it's Williams finishing it off.
An unreal athlete. Williams gets off the floor with such ease to power it down.
Irving with the ball. Now guarded by Smart. And DeAndre Jordan throws it down.
And hard to decide which was better, the pass, the catch, or the slam.
Oh, there's no wrong answer. Sensational alley-oop. Now here's Walker. Off target with his three. Outside, KD. For three, Harris. That's good. And a nice assist from Durant. Durant's got three assists tonight.
Well, he is tailor-made for the catch-and-shoot game. Joe Harris, a knockdown shooter.
Tatum passes to Williams. Williams, double-team. Looks for Walker. Gets it to him. And he floats in for the easy two. Credit the assist on that one.
When you allow good scorers to get uncontested shots at the rim, no wonder you're losing.
To me, this is simply stated, been a complete lack of defensive attention and focus all night long.
Now here's Walker, and slam dunk by Tatum.
Well, how about the awareness of Kemba Walker? Make your teammate feel good with a pretty pass, Kemba.
High post, KD, and that one good. KD's got 18 points just in the second half.
Well, they're trying to establish their attack down in the paint, and make no mistake, these help their overall confidence.
And the dunk by Tatum.
You have to be willing to shoulder the offensive burden. I think Jason Tatum is built for it.
Irving passes to Jordan. Harris with it. Again with the block.
A defensive stalwart. So far, that's six blocks.
Greg protecting the rim. Love the hustle.
Wow, how about the reach of DeAndre Jordan? That looked darn near impossible.
Here's Walker following the basket by DeAndre Jordan. Dinwiddie against Walker. Shot clock at six. And it's blocked. And so it looks like the Celtics will retain possession here. James Harden is checked in for Brooklyn. James. Here's Tatum. Shoots over KD. And Tatum the bucket on the assist by Williams. Williams has got his third assist on the night. Down low, Jordan gets it to go for bucket number eight. He's taken just 10 shots.
You've got to have a short memory. Put a poor first half in your rear view and now make an impact.
And he can do a lot more damage to the rim than that when he wants to.
Oh, you're right. Oh, and with the lead they're enjoying, I'm surprised he didn't put a little something extra on that one. Cut it, and the Celtic lead has been cut down to 10 on the bucket from Harden.
Ooh, finally hitting one from range. That's his first three of the night.
Time called here. The Celtics decide to talk it over.
Adjustments are a part of the game, and the coach sees something he doesn't like here.
Well, this is a chess match. Looking ahead a few moves and trying to execute toward that.
let's take a look at the New Balance Player of the Game.
And when he's been on the floor, it has been a clinic in rim protection and shot blocking. He's played the defense of three men tonight. His block total has gotten to a point you almost never see in an NBA game.
What a way to start the series. If this game is any indication, he's going to be an unstoppable force the next few games. And on our sideline, our reporter, David Alder.
Hey, guys. Well, I was able to listen in on what Brad Stevens was talking about with his players. He's happy with how they've been playing. He told them, hey, they had their chance, but this is where we take it from them. This is our game and our series. He's got him pretty fired up, Kevin.
Well, though he's not known as a prolific three-point shooter, Marcus Smart takes his time, delivers. That's a big-time shot.
Pass to Harden. Teardrop shot. Williams with the block. Here's Walker. Good, and Smart gets the assist. Smart's got three assists tonight.
What an aggressive mindset in this period. He's starting to take over.
Dinwiddie against Walker. A wide-open look for Durant. And there's Jordan putting it right back in. Jordan's got 17 points here in the second half.
Well, DeAndre Jordan cooking right now. This guy is so efficient.
And he's having quite the quarter, converting at a really high percentage.
Irving's checked in for Dinwiddie.
At the line, the Celtics. Kemba Walker. At the line, one shot.
Free throw good from Walker.
And just a better job of getting to the line here in the second half. Didn't get there once in the first.
Harden surveying the D. In the corner, Irving with it. And good, and it takes a nice bounce off the right iron and down. Irving's got 4 points now in the quarter. And the dunk by Tatum.
I'll tell you, right now, these guys cannot be stopped.
Boy, it looks like their confidence is at an all-time high, just feeding off each other right now.
Now, here is Irving. Just 5 on the clock. Launches it. The putback, it's good on the putback.
That is really good work there on the offensive glass.
Celtics leading by 16. Here's Williams. That falls. Nice feed that time from Walker. Williams has got 12 points in just the second half. Harden the pass to KD. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
Well, doesn't Kevin Durant like to put defenders on their heels? And he gets them to foul. Love it.
Kevin Durant taking 2 shots.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
First free throw is good. So he gets them both. And the Celtics with possession here. Walker with it. Pass to Tatum. Durant with the steal. He feeds it to Harris. The shot, no good. And here's Brown. He'll bring it up for Boston. 16-point lead.
A tremendous boost for these guys as this game winds down. And what will be a win here in game one of the series for Boston.
Tonight, they seem committed to the three-point shot.
That was the bread and butter. Fortunately, they made enough of those. But sometimes it was quantity over quality.
And, you know, looking back at all the contributions tonight, it was a really phenomenal all-around game for Williams.
You can set a tone with defense, and that's exactly what he did with how he protected the rim.
Durant just inside the line. Good. It's Harden with the assist that time. 36 points for KD. Walker dishes to Brown. There's the pass to Walker. They double-team Walker to the middle. Shot clock at 5. Smart misses. And here comes Harden, leading the fast break. Excellent D there from Williams. Now here's Walker. And so it's Boston easily grabbing this one. A pretty good feeling right now for them to be out in front like this in the series.
You know, Kevin, momentum so critical. And you know they'll want to ride this wave into game 2.
It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Thank you, Kevin. Jabari, looks like you're getting back in stride, and you have certainly had adversity with the knee injuries the last few years. How have you been able to battle through them?
It's been tough, to tell you the truth, but you know, the race is not won to the swift, but the one to endure, so I'm trying to keep that motor.
You have certainly endured and thrived, Jabari. Thanks for your time. Kevin, back to you.
Thank you, David. Great interview once again. Well, that'll do it for now. Glad you can join us during this first round of the Eastern Conference playoffs. For Greg Anthony, Doris Burke, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for tuning in. So long and good night, everyone.